For over 50 years, the Will Rogers Horse Mural has been a crowd favorite. It was completed in 1966. Ray Piercy, illustrator, designer, and painter, was born and grew up in the Will Rogers country around Claremore, Oklahoma. Piercy spent months researching Will Rogers so as to add authenticity to every detail in the mural. He wanted to fill up every inch of that 10.5-foot by 28-foot canvas space. The first stop is a rare view of the Rogers Ranch about 12 miles from Claremore. Pictured dead center is Will on top of one of his favorite horses, Comanche. Located 7 miles outside of Claremore is the Claremore Mound. Roping goats was a popular event for the young people. The skill of catching the elusive goat kept the cowboys in good practice for the competitive steer roping. Shown in scene 5, his show business career is just getting started. Teddy was named after President Theodore Roosevelt. Will used him for his vaudeville act. Dopey was one of Will's favorite horses. He was a small black pony with glass eyes, and Will used him for the roping fool. Cowboy was the spirited and high-strung roping horse that Will got from rodeo performer Faye Adams. Our next stop is the set on Fox while filming A Connecticut Yankee at King Arthur's Court. Sundown and Will played a lot of polo together, and it was a favorite of Mrs. Rogers as well. Will played a horse trader in the movie David Harum. It was one of the top movies in 1934. Will's horse Bootlegger was a little Oklahoma pony from the Osage Nation. Soap's Huds was Will's great roping horse. This shows the mural fading out on Will and Soap's Huds, riding into the sunset.